water and the sunlight and all that stuff. If I build enough cobble, I'm thinking I could perhaps build gates and stuff like that. Fence. I make a nether brick fence. I need sticks, which means I need wood. Okay. So, good way of chitting whether it's day or night. Spiders. Get lost, shoo. Yeah. I probably need more torches, but that means I need more coal, wood. These are growing nicely around here at least. So what I should try and do is build perhaps a farm or something, maybe, for food. Are you kidding me? Well, that's nice. It's nearly already sundown. I left it a bit late. But if I get some wood quickly, then it'll help me a little bit. I don't feel like getting killed yet again. That'll do. Okay. Stuff the coordinates up. So and that'll the new one, yes. Okay. Oh, a bit of wood. I know there was a way to make torches, I thought. That was different. Maybe I'm thinking of coal, actually. That might be it. Oakwood charcoal. Okay, nice. Kill this werewolf guy. They drop better stuff, I'm pretty sure, when they're actual werewolves. It's kind of disgusting, but it'll do. I'll do this sneaky skeleton. We're so smart now, aren't we? Okay, nice. The rabbits did you stuff all for me. I give you a bit of meat, but it really isn't worth it. I like the tree mod though, it saves a lot of time instead of hacking away at piece by piece of the tree when you can get the full tree in a few minutes. I like the trees that grow here in the winter part, but I really don't like the snow. Because I tried building like stuff before, house, and it always it's covered in snow. And my steps are covered in snow, which makes it really annoying. That's why I genuinely don't